Alright, hello and welcome back. I'm Sean T.D. Stewart, the Home Gamer, and I'm here again playing Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood. Where we left off in the previous episode, we had just completed... We had just completed the Hour of Reckoning main scenario quest, and now we are level capped. So we need to, not level cap, but we have to get to level 67 before we can proceed in the main scenario. So we're more than halfway there, which is extremely convenient. So what we're going to do, we're going to first, of course, open the duty finder and select a leveling duty. We'll join that. And then nextly, so we actually have flight in this area. Let's pull up our map. We actually have a lot of quests. Of scenario quests in this area. I think we pretty much cleared out the Ruby Sea. So we have something we can do here. A letter that we can deliver. So let's go ahead and go to Kugane, Pier 1. Complete that quest. Let's see what else we can do also that we have open. Let's get those closed out. We're going to teleport over to Pier 1. Clean up our quest a bit. Deliver the East Aldenar Trading Company contract to Tuskegee and Anakoro. Alright. Let's teleport over there. Goodness gracious, a lot of text here. So I don't know what duty or dungeon we're getting here. This one. I feel like it's always this one. It's a low level, 31. I don't have a lot of money. 4, 6, that one's like 58.
Yeah.
Hold on, let's see if I have a AoE. I do have AoE. Okay.
Thank you.
All right, almost done. So that got me almost to level 67. It actually got me within, how close did it get me? Got me less than 2 million XP away from it. So we're gonna do a duty finder again. And we're going to do, all in need of a tank. Let's do a main scenario duty roulette. Join that. Thank you. check some of Lily's levels. Maybe she can be get some upgraded skills. Give some more healing skills. This side quest is very involved. It's not going to pay any more than the other ones. Yep. Take the materia, thank you very much. Oh, you have another quest? I guess that's what you do. You're getting more materia and gear that I already leveled out of. I'll do it for the materia.
Mm-hmm.
on chat mode, enter Suzume to call out to the pirates. What pirates? Oh, over there. Alright, let's mount. Phrase it contains this year, mate. Did that work? I'm using say, right? While in chat mode, in say, use your keyboard and software. The software keyboard to enter the new phrase that contains the name Suzume. I'm gonna do capital S. I think it has to be, it's all case sensitive. There we go. Ugh. Sorry, 17 more of these quests.
20 more.
17 more after this one. Or 16 after this one.
Under attack.
two more quests in this area. Let's go over to Let's go to this out. That's closer. Back quest is. Then we'll do that other one over there. Stop talking, hurry up. My duty's ready. And now it's commence. Woo! Almost ran out of time right there. Thank you. Alright, that was pretty cool. Moving on.
Thank you.
Oh, so close to leveling. So close to leveling. Oh, that almost got me there. So I'm only shy by, two more quests. So we're gonna fly over there. Actually, we got one more here that we're just completing right now. Gotta go up there for it. Okay. Go ahead and mount up and fly up there. Get my pain up to rank 7 so I get another point. I can give them. Just increase their level here, defender level. Excuse me. buy some ingredients. Fetch quest. The kelp stalks, designated location to slay the bloated human in the first war shell. Okay, great. So I'll mount up. Yeah, I think I'm making work for this one. This is it. Accept this prize. It's complete. Thank you. And I leveled up. Alright. Let's check ourselves out. So let's do our recommended gear. Equip that, and then let's repair our gear also. That might be nice. We are now level 67. Let's continue the main scenario. So repair all these. Excellent. All right, all repaired. Level 67. All right, everybody. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Sean T.D. Stewart, the home gamer, and playing Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood. In this episode, I did a couple of duty roulettes, a leveling one and a main scenario one, I believe. And I did some side quests, and now I'm level 67. So in the next episode, I'll be continuing the main scenario. And please tune in if you'd like to see that. I'll see y'all next time. Bye.